The House Armed Services Committee has announced that 2 weeks from today, it will begin official hearings into the CyRez scandal.
Sources tell us the committee intends to...
The place is crawling with reporters. We've got to keep a lid on this mess.
Listen, you do what I tell you to do, and by tomorrow, you'll be chuckling about this in your kiss-ass country club. Now, who's running this game room?
I am.
This is James Haggerty, head of security.
Good. We're going to keep everything nice and low profile. You ever do any wet work?
Only on 3 different continents.
Yeah. Well, you want to impress me, Slick, do your fucking job. How many people can you bring in on this?
12. All experienced professionals. They'll do whatever it takes. Plus 20 more on the security force. They'll follow orders, but they're not part of the program.
Well, that's fine. My man is at the main entrance. Make sure he receives your full cooperation.
He's already dialed in. We've got every possible point of entry under surveillance, from the rooftop to the sewer system.
Well, this fucker's a ghost. Believe him, if he wants in, he'll get in. Now, where's he got to go to run this disk?
The central vault. No other terminal can access that program.
He wants to read the disk. There's only one way in.
Oh. That's outstanding, gentlemen. I guess all we got to do is sit back and wait for Mr. Kruger to come to us.
Whoa. Where do you think you're going?
Oh, Shem, take it easy there. I got a delivery for Blevins, 14th floor.
We can't accept any unauthorized deliveries.
We can't accept any deliveries. Hey, just messing with you, man. Look, why don't you call Blevins, get him to authorize it? I got a pepperoni and cheese here. Molto bene.
Maybe you don't understand. This is a high security facility.
Maybe you don't understand, my friend. This is a Papa Genozzi's pizza, okay? And if Blevins doesn't get it while it's still hot, he gets 2 for free, which comes out of my pocket. I'm trying to save for a computer.
Search him.
Hey, get hands off me. Hey, listen. I got a bad heart and a very good lawyer, all right?
Shut up. He's clean.
Cheese and pepperoni.
All right, pal, hit the road.
I said hit the road.
Oh. So what the hell is going on down there?
Some pizza delivery guy's having a seizure.
Which one of you morons ordered the pizza?
This is all we need. Get him to the infirmary immediately and call an ambulance.
Yeah.
Dick Aaron, how are we doing?
We should be on the road within an hour.
Good. They need to be rolling, or I need to know why.
Yes, sir. All right, come on, guys. Let's move it.
They've been expecting you. The infirmary is straight through the loading dock.
The patient stable?
I'm not sure. You better hurry.
Thank you.
Against the wall. Get down on the floor. Face the wall. Sit on the floor.
Oh, my God. Terrorists.
You want terror? Terror? Huh? You want some freaking terror? You want some freaking terror? Get your ass up here. I'll jump start it.
Here, tape them up. Okay, face the wall.
Terror.
Keep the room secure. You think you can handle that?
Get out of here.